Ladies and gentlemen, it is now time for the co-main event of the evening. This is a catchweight contest. Fighting out of the blue corner, Emilee Della-Libera. Fighting out of the red corner, Danielle Curtis. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the co-main event of the evening. This fight is three rounds at a catch weight of 59 kilograms. It is brought to you by OCR. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This woman is a mixed martial artist holding a record of one win and no losses. She stands 172 centimeters tall, weighing in at 58.8 kilograms. Fighting out of the Oni Fight Team in New South Wales, Emilee Della-Libera. And her opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This woman is a mixed martial artist holding a record of 5 wins and 4 losses. She stands 167 centimeters tall, weighing in at 58.9 kilograms, fighting out of Nova Martial Arts in New South Wales by way of Canberra, Danielle Curtis Danielle. When the action begins, your referee is Storm Osher.
Somebody's on me.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Storm Washer has called a stop to this contest 2 minutes and 47 seconds into the second round, declaring your winner by TKO from the red corner, Danielle Curtis. This fight was brought to you by OCR. To both of you, an incredible fight you've just put on. Danielle, you wanted Emilee to have a word?
Yeah. Guys, I don't know if you know this, but I was supposed to fight Selena Mongi tonight, and she unfortunately got injured, and Emilee, the fucking warrior that she is, took this fight on short notice, so I think she deserves a few words, all right? So she's going to talk before I do.
I really appreciate that. Like, Danielle and I have talked back and forth since the first enduro, and I have nothing but respect. You never have animosity to any opponent that comes toe-to-toe. It's always respect for the sport. You know how fucking hard it is to get a toe into this cage. And if you're not, like, there's just so much physical and mental development that comes with it. And mentally, I wasn't there tonight. But, you know, I made you a big scary monster in my head. But I'm just keen to see you again in the future.
Your chance, the team and stuff. You're the best.
Go for it.
This is your moment too.
You're the best. All right. Sorry, guys. I took this fight on 2 weeks' notice after injury. Been working with my amazing coach at Definition Fitness, Riley. Helped me to get where I am post-injury after I tore my AC maybe 2 months ago or so. My amazing coach and partner, Mitch, who believes something in me that I don't see in me. He's building me up to see what he sees. Little bits of it I see here and then. My amazing team, Reese, Jade and Lockie, Elle, Luce, everyone back there. Beck, Raph, Aaron that's not here, Teach, we've got Brian, Zach, everyone, my Joyce. Sorry, thank you very much, thank you, Del.
I appreciate you.
I'm really sorry to still hijack your interview. You can go back to normal now. Sorry.
Well, as you mentioned, you had another opponent lined up. They pull out. How does that change things for you?
I'm going to steal this one. It didn't really change anything for me because at the end of the day, I come in here to fight my fight. I was prepared for a tough fight, and change of opponent's just something that happens in the fight game. You can't get too caught up in the singular opponent in front of you. You've got to be able to do what you do against anyone. So, and I pride myself on being well-rounded, being able to adapt to whatever's happening in front of me. Do you mind if I just steal this for a second? Thank you so much to everyone here tonight. This kind of show doesn't happen without you, number one. Number two, everyone watching at home. You guys are just as much a part of this, and we thank you for tuning in. Firstly, Ben and Mick, thank you for putting on such an amazing, amazing promotion. Thank you for allowing me to start and finish my 2022 here inside the Enduro Cage. Thank you to all my sponsors and everyone that works with me, my management company. Thank you to all my friends, family. Thank you so much to Emilee. Without her, I don't get to be in here and do what I do. And thank you especially to my coach over there, Rod, and my teammates from Nova. He's made me the fighter that I am today, and I couldn't do it without him and the Nova team, and my amazing partner, Jared, there. He means the world to me. This year we've fought overseas, we won a world championship, and I got to start and end the year here in front of you guys. I love you all so very, very much, and I've already got some massive things planned for 2023, so if you can all stick with me, give me a follow. I'm Drop Bear MMA on all social media. Sweep the leg. Give me a follow, post tags, whatever. I'll get back to you all. Thank you so much for having me.
Ladies and gentlemen, we can't wait to see her back in an enduro cage. Danielle.
One last thing. I said it in the interviews. That check is coming home, baby. I'm pretty sure it's got Drop Bear already written on it. What do you guys think?
Let's make some noise for Danielle Drop Bear Curtis.